feel like we've gotten nowhere. What?
Look.
Stop. Why?
What's today?
I don't know.
Tuesday.
Tuesday.
August.
August.
16. Where are we going?
You forgot the time.
2:22 p.m. Now where are we going?
I don't know.
Yeah, you do. I gave you the address, so you better know where we're going.
That's all I know is the address.
What mall?
Jeffersonville Outlet Mall. Get off the potato camera.
What's wrong with the potato camera?
Put the good camera together and get it out if you're going to record.
There's nothing wrong with this camera. It looks perfectly fine.
It's the potato camera.
It don't even look like a potato.
It doesn't look like a potato, but everything you record on it looks like a potato. The quality looks like a potato.
How?
Because its quality is bad versus the other one.
So bad quality equals potato?
Equals potato. Potato.
Sometimes I don't understand you.
It doesn't matter.
No. I thought you just left.
Get the other one out if you can.
There's nothing wrong with this camera. I'll use this camera. You use the other one.
Fine, use that camera. Use the potato camera. I don't care.
I will.
Okay, bye.
We need one of these small little farmhouses. I would live there. We wouldn't need the bus that was back there, but...
I would use the bus.
What, party bus?
No, rip all the seats out of the bus and make it into like a mobile home type thing and use it to travel.
Ew. Well, we'll have to paint it something other than bright yellow.
Paint it something other than bright
yellow. And cover up the school bus that it says on there.
I don't care.
I care.
Haven't you ever seen those pictures on like Facebook and stuff of people ripping out seats in school buses and making them like, yeah, exactly, do that with it.
That's a cool house. I love that house. I just hit the camera on the window. So they probably heard, like...
Probably just gave everyone in there a concussion. You guys okay in there? No one's concussed, right? I don't need any hospital bills sent to my house. They're all coming to your house. You're holding the camera.
Whatever. All the bills come to my house anyways.
Yeah, exactly.
That's how you had it done. Whatever. I don't even know what I'm saying. We're really boring people.
I don't care.
Are you sure?
Yep. Well, you're recording us doing nothing. It's going to be boring.
Tell them that you'll see them when we get to the mall.
See you when we get to the mall.
Say bye.
Bye.
Say love you.
Shut up. Everything is that way. Come on.
You're singing. I think I recorded him doing that. I wasn't really paying attention. I just kept holding it.
Oh, well. He wants to sing with him then. Oh, yeah. It's been a long time since I've been here.
We're here. Oh, my gosh.
No.
It's blinking.
I'm glad I charged that other one last night.
We're here.
How many times are you going to tell them that we're here, Jesus?
I said we're who?
I said we're here.
I said we're who? Like, they need to know that we're here.
I guess.
We're here, guys.
We're currently at Subway. We had to stop and get someone food first. There's no one in here. Or no one really at this mall. We'll go find something to do after this, but we have to beat someone's fat first, ain't that right? This way. I was recording a time lapse, like 2 minutes in, it gets rudely interrupted by rain. Are you kidding me? Come on. Is that the end of it? Pocketbook for Ashley, and then probably headed home. Look at all these people staring at me talking to my camera in this big shoe place. Breathe, woman!
I was laughing so hard I didn't even make a sound. Oh, I started watering because I was suffocating to death. When you stop?
This camera battery is almost dead. We're in Washington Courthouse at Walmart looking at pocketbooks.
Okay.
This is how exciting my life is today. This is all we came for. This is it. Oh.
one parking booth that we're probably not even gonna get.
Go ahead, do it again. Yeah. Go ahead. Go ahead. Just keep doing it. Hey. You want that?
Are we going home?
Do you want to go home?
I just didn't know what we were doing now.
Oh my god.
I was going to let them know, but if you don't even know, then I can't let them know.
I have no idea. Do you want to go home?
Is there anywhere else to go? Oh god.
We went to Walmart. As you just saw, we're leaving Walmart. We bought nothing. Ashley couldn't find a pocketbook. Very productive trip to Walmart. We made it home. We're gonna look at some GoPro stuff for this hula hoop real quick. This vlog is not over yet, even though we made it home. Almost. Matt, we need your. I'm out here cleaning my truck right now because since I've been here from Florida, I have not had time to clean it. And Ashley's out here. We're out here testing the GoPro on the hula hoop. You won't lose it. You won't lose the GoPro.
I can't even do anything with it.
You'll lose the hula hoop before you lose the GoPro. But, yeah, so she's out here doing that, and while she does that, I figured I would go ahead and clean up my truck some. So, actually, I'm going to clean it up to the best of my ability, and then probably take it to the car wash and get it washed. Oh, nuts. Yeah, I dropped you guys. Sorry, I'm not. Apologize.
Okay. I can't.
You can't hula hoop with it on there?
What's in my head? I should have had it on.
It's gonna take practice. So for you guys of the hat, you can see Ashley right there. That's funny. Oh, she went away. So for you guys of the channel that's been here for a while, you know I moved to Florida for about 2 or 3 months. And during that time, I was working with my dad and my uncle for their flooring business. And during that time, we basically, and I say we because I could have stopped it, but I didn't because it wasn't that big of a deal to me because I knew we needed a work truck. But we basically destroyed my truck. And I never... What is she doing? Oh my god. We never cleaned it. We never cleaned it out. We never washed it. We never did anything that I normally do to my truck because I treat it like a baby. So, for like 3 months now, because I haven't done it since I've been back here either. For like 3 months now, it's been sitting here and collecting dust and getting extremely dirty and nasty, and it's got sand all in it from Florida and dirt and dust and probably like wood and stuff from the flooring job we did. And it's just an extremely disgusting truck now. So me and Ashley came home from the mall, didn't have anything else to do. She wanted to try out the bike mount that I got for the GoPro on her hula hoop because we got it for her hula hoop. And I figured during that time of her cleaning or her playing with her hula hoop in the bike mount, I could clean out my truck. Are you done playing with it?
Yeah, I face it like every direction, so.
And recorded for like what, 4 seconds?
Yeah. It was recording when it hit the ground too, so.
Nice.
Are you leaving this open now?
I haven't done the door yet.
Oh, then don't close it until you're doing it.
Why? I don't want to talk to you. I want to talk to all the subscribers that are watching this video, all 10 of them.
Whatever.
It was a joke.
I forgot to put that back in there. Now I need to go get in the passenger side.
Can you get me a water?
I will get you water when I go inside. Oh, I didn't do that door. Yeah, I locked it because I was done with that side.
Guess not.
Thought I was done with that side. Just kidding. Sorry. Sorry about that. Why is your hat in the truck? Why? Oh. So, as I'm sitting here cleaning my truck, I actually didn't even think about it, but I do have a second car I don't think anyone's ever seen. I don't think I've ever showed it. Have I showed my other car in any of the videos? Okay, well, I don't think, Ashley doesn't know, but I don't think I have showed my other car in any of the videos, any other videos. So, what I'm going to do is show it to you after this video. Or after I clean my truck out, show you my other car. It's actually right. You can't see the top, but it's actually right beside us. I am right beside it. Yes, I am. Hello. Oh my god. Yeah, go ahead. You think you're gonna ruin my truck with your hula hoop? I'll ruin your face with my fist. How you gonna like that? Stop! Huh? What'd you say? I hate you. Die in a hole. You know you were adopted, right? You don't care that you were adopted? You probably should care. Because I would care if I was adopted. Pretty bad, your own real parents don't even love you. No, they don't. That's why they put you up for adoption.
They just got tired of my nonsense.
Tired of your nonsense? Yeah, I would too. Look at you.
Coming back out?
Yeah, I'm coming back out. I just need to get all the change out of these pockets. Most of it's gone out of there. Did you do that?
No.
I don't know where.
Hey, you have to
do the door. Oh, yeah. Shoot. Yeah, here, sticky. Hold this. Hold this.
There's pig poop in there.
Where?
Here.
Oh my god.
I showed them the pig poop.
You want to tell them the story of that?
You can. I don't like talking about it. Makes me depressed. Actually, it's funny. I think it's funny.
It makes you depressed that we took your pig to the vets?
No.
What are you recording there?
You.
Yeah, uh-huh.
Your arm, team GPOH. Yeah. Now I'm recording you.
You want to show my other car?
No.
You don't?
Yeah. This is the Cougar. And Michael's stupid window sticker.
You don't like my window sticker?
No, I hate it. I hated driving it with it on there.
Show them the other window sticker on the
Oops.
Other side.
I put your license plate in there. My bad.
Oh well.
I forgot. Show them what?
The other sticker on the other side.
What's the other sticker?
You don't remember?
There isn't one.
Oh, what?
Really? Yeah. There is a sticker.
There used to be one on the other window with the little guy humping the letter U. Remember that one?
No.
Wow.
It's not there now. Getting your camera wet. You not care?
So put it away.
You didn't get the sticky stuff off the door.
Where?
All that orange stuff went everywhere. Exploded.
I guess. Are you still recording?
Yeah.
Okay, well, you can stop. Alright, so we found out how much money it costs to go to this car wash that I want to go to and clean it myself. So we are on our way to go finish cleaning my truck, vacuuming the rest of the inside and cleaning the outside. So all of my cameras are about dead. This one's got one bar, and when I finished the last part you saw, it was blinking. The Canon's blinking, but I brought the extra battery for it, so worst case scenario, we have the Canon to finish on. Yeah, see you at the car wash. One part done, one part to go.
together. No one who lives like this. You do, obviously. Okay. Alright. Is it really that much of a struggle?
Yeah. I don't know how to do this. We're done at the car wash. We're heading home for the night. I'm gonna go edit this and get it up. See you tomorrow. This vlog is over. Peace.